it's gone really well. Moved straight down, as you said, kind of end of October. Got moved in with luckily one of my good mates is from down here, so we got a flat together. And I've been in every day, just getting fit, kind of making sure my injury that I had whilst playing at Essex was behind me, and it's gone well so far. And we went out to Spain, which was the big kind of test of my injury, bowling back outside again, and that went perfectly fine. I was bowling good pace and with no repercussions of that. So. Yeah, I'm now jumping at the bit to get out to Dubai and put that into some games.